Rest your forearm on the table with your wrist hanging off the edge, holding a hammer in your hand, and turn your palm up and down so that you're using the forearm muscles to move the hammer back and forth.